Hello, in front of me I've got Madden NFL 25. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable accelerated clock. In the beginning, let's go to settings and scroll down. Here we've got the accelerated clock. Switch it between on and off. Next, you can change minimum play clock time. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.